Hello, welcome again back to a basketball game by the junior, or senior girls basketball. My name's Maddie, I will be your commentator for both games today, probably. And we will be the pink team for some reason, not sure why. And we have Dr. Margaret and Armor as our opposing team. Enjoy the game. And here we go. Start off of the game. Who will win the tip-off? Ball's up. Nice, Bessie got the tip-off. Ooh. Okay, went out. Black ball. All right, 2-0 for Bessie. ready. Adjusted myself a bit. Away team making it 4-2. Ready. Alrighty. Free throws. Gotta love them. Thank you. All right. Woo! Alrighty. 3-2-1.
Come on, girls, good pass.
Thank you. Somewhat. Now 4-6 with Dr. Margaret and Armour in the lead. Ah. Why beep? Why beep? Why'd you beep? That concludes the first period. Fun. 1 out of 4. Yay. All right, second period in motion. 7-6, Rusty Nichols, the Nighthawks. 8 minutes on the clock.
Just in case she.
All right. All righty. Score still the same. Come on. I wonder if anyone's gonna get a dunk. I doubt it, but. Radio. Alright, and that's a point for Dr. Margaret Ann Armour. Score now 7-8. 5 minute period. 5 minutes on the clock. It is now 7-10 for Dr. Margaret. All right, it is 11 to 14, second period, 2 minutes left. Dr. Margaret and Armour in the lead. Another point for Bessie Nighthawks. right, and that is the end of second period, making it go into the third with Bessie with 13 points and Dr. Margaret Ann Armour with 17. All right, and here we go into the third period, 13 to 17, Dr. Margaret Ann Armour. Enjoy. 13 to 19, Dr. Margaret. Thirteen to 21, Dr. Margaret Ann Armour is winning so far. Hooray. Not really. Fifteen to 24, third period. This game is getting wilder by the second. And it's only the third period. 3 minutes left with 1 second. 19 to 24. Dr. Margaret and Armor.
Hi, I am the host, Tristan. Our cameras just completely froze on us. We are going out.